need you to stay here?
Mario, I can't remember what happened last night, but whatever it was, I ain't letting that happen again. Want to come with you.
You're right. I don't want to make the same mistake again.
Okay, let's go.
Hey, they're all gone.
In that case, we better be careful to not be caught by them.
Okay, let's go to the office then. Question. What else happened while I was trapped?
Well, I ended up meeting someone on the way here. He called himself the Marionette.
Wait a second. I think I saw one of the posters of him before.
I promised something that we should do for him, or else it wouldn't end well.
What did you promise him?
I promised that we'd free those children's souls. They're all blinded by their anger.
So that's what Foxy meant about him and his brother.
What?
Nothing. But after this, we're exposing the owner. So hungry.
It is no time for food.
Sorry, I haven't eaten today. So...
It is no time for...
Just one...
Is it any good?
Yeah! It is!
Do you really think it's good? Wow, it's been a while since someone enjoyed my cooking. This fills me with so much joy. What is this feeling? I used to cook for my little sister before she passed away.
But you will be baking with your sister soon. Besides, you just made the best pizza I can ever taste. Thank you for the pizza. I was starving.
free me, Mal. I can leave whenever I want, but I should stay here and help you free the others.
You're welcome, Alex. I don't know, but we should hang on to it. Excuse me, but is this yours?
Yes, my mom used to play that for me when I had nightmares.
I'm sure you'll meet your mom again soon.
Thank you. I will be sure to remember you guys forever. Please, take this ball of the party.
Question. Why do you collect these?
My dad used to give them to me. All sorts of toys. Before he passed away.
Ah!
You will see him again. Trust me.
Now my collection is complete. Now I just need to collect something for my friends. Here, you're gonna need this.
Thank you.
Stop!
What do you mean? We have to kill them! They need to die for what they did to us!
Kyle, enough is enough. They're innocent, like we were. We'd done this for so long, for so many years, and not taking a moment to who we kill.
You're wrong! You're all wrong!
Kyle, we know you're angry. You've been angry at so many people, but the anger must stop.
If you want the pain to end, Foxy, there's only one way. You have to confront him.
What is the meaning of this? Shouldn't those humans be dead?
They are our friends. They put the others at rest.
Then why am I still here, if they're not all at rest?
We are getting to that. Kyle, do you have something to say to your brother?
I didn't mean for it to happen. All those years ago, when I killed my little brother. What kind of brother am I? When I should have been protecting you, and realizing you were afraid instead of playing around with you. Nick, I want you to know, from the bottom of my heart.
I'm sorry. Can you forgive me?
Anger affect all of my friends. You did it to me. But now, I forgive you.
Thank you, my brother.
Thank you for the awesome party!
It was amazing!
You're welcome!
You're looking for! I'll hide in my suit.
Hey, kids, it's me, Spring Bonnie.
out the bush!
Let's get out of here!
It's been a long time. 30 years I've waited for this. Well, I welcome you.
To Fazbear's Front. I hope you're ready for one hell of a ride. See you soon.
Mario.
I come here to say if you don't subscribe, I will find you. Okay, have a good day.